And welcome back to another edition of Let's Play No One Lives Forever 2, where we try to survive a fucking invasion of ninjas. Whoa! With hardly any armor. Or ammo. Crap!
Ow, that hurt!
Oh, how about that then? Oh, crap. Shit! And I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This way? Please? Yes! Oh god. Serenity Valley.
Can we postpone this? Fine.
God. Fight off the ninja attackers. Oh, of course I have to fight off the ninja attackers. Oh, God. Armor. Yeah.
You pay for that.
You're dead. Oh, shit. More armor. Gotta remember where that is. Die! Good. Good girl. Good girls die when I tell them to.
That hurt!
Oh. Oh! Damn it! Oh, more ammo for this. Sweet! Oh, where are you, bitches? Come on. I'm waiting for you. For once. Oh, more ammo. Oh god damn it, where are you? Oh, I can't get out of here until I kill you. Whoa! Whoa! Yeah, uh-oh indeed. Whoa! Joke! Crap! Crap! No! Die! Oh, the crap! Game, stop it! It's just a tornado. It's not that hard to render. Oh, there we go. Pistol. Whoa!
You can't escape! Ugh, you'll pay for that!
I'm not trying to escape, I'm trying to kill you as quickly and painlessly as I can. Oh, die! Oh, just die. Oh, there we go. I can be ninja too. Whoa, that tornado is coming pretty close here. Come on. Shurikens, yeah! Maybe. Whoa!
You'll pay for that!
No, no, die, 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 die. Shit. Oh, dear sweet merciful lord, what the fuck? God. Oh god. Oh god. Come on, come on. What the hell? You're running from me? That's a first. Whoa. Oh, die! Stab with katana means die. Oh dear. Armor. Come on. Well, I need to know where the fuck she is. I know I'm supposed to defeat her, but where is she? What the hell? Oh, there she is. This is about survival. Come on, where are you? Yes, I know. Defeat her. Whoa! Boom. Boom in the face, bitch. I really wish she would have agreed to postpone this right now. Cyanide. Poison your ass. seems to be working. Oh my. Huh. Armor. Oh, where are you? Whoa. Whoa, okay. We're going in there, apparently. I want my shotgun. Okay, so this is the building we're in, and it's fucking flying! See, I told you it's one
You're
of the-
You're very determined! I made a promise.
Okay, this part. Oh yeah. Oh god, what the hell? Game, no, 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 no. That's just not happening, I won't allow that to happen now, I'm not crashing. Whoa. 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 Oh, it's just Katana. God damn it, where are you? There you are. Oh, shit. See, I told you this was one of the most epic boss fights in a game ever. We're in a fucking tornado. A house caught in a fucking tornado, dueling a ninja in a katana sword fight. I don't see how it could get any more epic than this. Damn. Oh, come on, keep going, keep going, come on. Oh, come on, this is unfair, you're invisible. Whoa, there you are. Yeah, I see you. Oh, crap! Oh, this is killing my frame rate. Shit, 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 shit. Shit, what the hell? No! Oh, there we go. Ha, not so easy when you don't have a fucking sucking frame rate to help you, did it? Quick save. I almost have her. There you are. Oh crap. Oh, just die. Just die, please. No, 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 no. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Oh, yes. I made it. Escape with the evidence. It's fucking hard to escape from a tornado. Whoa. And I don't have a roof over my head anymore. What?
Bye-bye.
You survived that? Oh, dear. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, I need to take a breather here. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Okay, mission summary. Accuracy 36% with 211 hits and 576 shots. 58 headshots and I was hit 64 times, but I did not die once. And that's a freaking miracle in and of its own. Cutscene, I suppose. Chapter 7, Double Cross, Knife in the Back. We're back in the hospital.
Ah, good, you're awake.
I feel dizzy.
Nothing a week's worth of rest won't clear up.
I don't have time for that. I have to find Armstrong.
I must insist.
Mad scientist.
Come on,
doctor.
You jesses! You ain't even trained!
Oh, hello, Kate!
Armstrong!
How'd you find me? Oh, that's right, you're a spy.
Having a tough go of it?
Well, it's 11 against 1. Excuse me a moment.
That's the spirit, lad!
Make that 12. I didn't see the one in the corner. Won't be a minute.
Take your time.
Now I'm mad.
I just give it up already. Seriously. Oh, you're just procrastinating this cutscene. Doesn't need to be any longer than it is. Oh, okay.
Alright. Now, what can I do for you?
Finally done.
I need your help.
I don't know. I've pretty much washed my hands of international intrigue.
You owe me.
Ah, don't start.
All we're asking is that you help Kate infiltrate the India branch.
Well, I suppose I could make a few calls, but don't expect me to get involved. Kamal, Magnus, I'm coming to India.
So we're going to India now, I guess. More of the secret lair. The hell?
I have an appointment with Monsieur Volkov.
Excuse me?
I was sent for by Dmitry Volkov.
I'm sorry, can you speak up?
Take me to Volkov, now!
Oh god, they just keep getting weirder and weirder.
Oh, Motel Lava, very nice.
Wait here, please. Sir, the assassin has arrived.
Send him in.
I just want to say, monsieur, that it is an honor to stand in the presence of the legendary Dmitry Volkov. You are, without a doubt, the Michelangelo of murder.
Well, that's very kind of you.
Monsieur Volkov, tell me who did this to you, and I shall exact terrible vengeance.
It was a skiing accident.
Oh, I see.
Now then, you're probably wondering why I summoned one of the world's most dangerous contract killers on such short notice.
Because you want me to kill someone?
Not just someone.
Obviously.
I want you to kill Kate Archer.
Oh, we needed the dramatic zooming there, didn't we? A close-up of your broken face. Let's see. The password. Magnus Armstrong has contacted his old friend Kamal, a disillusioned harm operative in India who promises his assistance. While Kamal isn't familiar with Project Omega, he's certain any pertinent information can be found in the central vault at the Indian headquarters. Bruno, whoever the fuck that is, has concluded that a direct infiltration of the compound is too risky given the intense security Kate would likely face. Therefore, Kamal will help her accomplish perhaps her strangest objective thus far, to get a job with Harm. Okay, so now we're gonna work for these weird bastards. Oh my god! What? Once hired, she'll have the security clearance necessary to move about the compound freely. Okay? And more cutscene. India. 1:25 a.m. Calcutta, India.
How do I convince them to hire me?
Demonstrate your value to them. Maybe they need a maid.
Maybe you need your ass kicked. We're being watched.
Right. I'll stay here. You grab him and find out what he's after.
My pleasure.
Okay. What do you want me to do, game? Please, tell me. Because I have no idea right now. Oh, nothing, okay. Good. Get on with it. Video's almost over.
Who are you?
Kamal sent me to meet you.
Why didn't you introduce yourself?
I thought I was being followed. Kamal is waiting for you at the...
At the... Okay, you're dying. That guy.
I said grab him, not stab him.
He was about to tell me where to meet Kamal.
Not a problem. Kamal said he'd wear a pink carnation so you'd recognize him.
Me?
I can't afford to be seen.
You dare!
Right, okay. I'll handle this. You look for Kamal.
How will I find you?
It's not like I blend in.
That's for sure. Okay. Rendezvous with Kamal. Be careful not to injure innocents or police patrolling the area. Great! Oh, I can hide over here. Just fucking perfect. Quick save. Game. You know what I think about you losing frame rate? I don't like it. We've been over this. So just don't. Hi, Santa.
What did he look like?
The man was about 6 feet tall with a bushy red beard.
Wearing a skirt.
You mean a kilt?
I don't know much about women's fashion. Anyway, the girl looked European with brown hair, an orange shirt, and striped pants. She was the one with the gun.
But the victim was stabbed.
Just arrest them. We'll sort out the details later.
That's it for this video. See you in the next one, folks.